My little angels, come on in. Come in. I'm so happy you guys came by. I have a whole bunch of stuff to show you. Lots of tingles today. Lots of them. So yeah, make yourselves comfortable. We have the two hammocks now. Two of them. They each fit three people. Four if you're friendly. The rocking chair is big enough for two of you. Get to know each other. And the couch is big and comfy. And I have a ton of meditation cushions. Just help yourselves grab one. Go with it. Of course. What? You can't find one anywhere. Well, take one of these. Yes, it's yours to keep. Take it, take it, take it. Absolutely. Be comfortable. And you can bring it back with you if you want. It's okay. And we have some chilled beverages going. I myself am just having some of my Coke Zero. I needed something today. Yeah, I messed up my hair, okay? I made it. I was supposed to go really, really dark red, like auburny. Instead, it's kind of burgundy. Or mellow, depending how you want to look at it. I might put a little bit of brown in it just to tone it a little bit. We'll see. We'll see. It's only day one, right? I haven't even washed it yet, so we'll see what comes out when I wash it. Let's hope. So yeah, today's video. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't welcome in my new people. Hello, my new little angels. Thank you so, so much for being here. Thank you for giving my channel a chance. I hope you're looking forward to some tingles today, because we have some coming up. And you can like it. You can share it. We love the comments on this channel. We love interacting with each other. I love interacting with you. I love knowing what you think. I love when we all dialogue. You don't have to agree with everything I say. You know that, right? I'm a big girl. I can take it. But I love knowing your ideas. I really do. And when we do that and interact, we connect. And when we connect, we take this great big world and go and make it smaller. And that's such a good thing. Okay. And please, my returning little angels, how are you guys? I'm so glad that you're back. Thank you so much for all the support you give me. And I see you, I know you, and you. You guys are silent supporters, that's okay. If you're not comfortable with comments, that's okay. I'm just glad you're here. But please, make sure that you're still subscribed, everybody, okay? Thank you. Okay, so, I stole this idea. I stole this idea from K at ASMR for everyone, because it's numbers. I adore K. K and I are friends, so she's not going to mind. She makes amazing light covers, and she was the first one I ever saw do a trigger board. And I immediately started crafting, because I love quick crafts, things that I can do in one setting, you know. So I've made quite a few trigger boards. I actually gifted a few. And I have these mic covers. This is my cherry blossom. And it's only mine until Sapphire Jewel sends me her dress. And then it's hers. Angel on my shoulder, ASMR@gmail.com. If you guys aren't subbed to Sapphire Jewel, get over there. What do you want to start with? Trigger boards or mic covers? What's that? Why don't we intersperse them? Okay. Are you a Gemini? Yeah, I thought so. We can't make decisions. I know. I know. I'll take both. Don't ask me to make decisions. All right, so I'll do these ones that aren't. So I have my pink furry mic cover. This one's just for fun, really. I don't know if I can decorate it. I'm gonna see. And then I have my gray one. That's so soft. This one is much softer than the pink, I will say that. But leave it to ASMR to say. My covers are nice, but we can decorate them. And then let's do a trigger board. So here's one I just made. And guys, this took me next to no time. So these are just cork trivets. You can also get cork coasters if you want to do a small one. I'm going to try some of those too. And I have all kinds of beads and things, right? So this one, I wanted something a little old school Hollywood glam, you know? And to me, gold and silver, black and white, they are glamorous to me. And stars and moons, you all know. If you know, you know. My new people may not know. I'm into stars and moons, okay? I would love to do a crystal board, but I can't waste my crystals. I'm so hot. I don't want to give them up. These aren't flat back charms, which is what I buy, because they glue on so nice. These are the same shape on either side. Do they have a hole? They have little holes. I guess you can bead something through them. Anyways, I finished the mic cover, and I had a whole section of the back. I ran out of bears. So I thought, okay, I'll just order some more. They were discontinued. Able to fill in the back. baby up. But we've got the donuts and cookies and flowers and stars. Shall we try it? Let's try it. Bye-bye, bears. Just for a minute. Oh, there we go. That fits on very nicely. I love the sound of that. Yeti. You can get them for smaller ones, but to get one for the blue Yeti, you need the bigger mic covers. Now I have, I've got blue, obviously. I've had red. I gave someone the red. I forget who got the red one. Black. I would love a white one, but I don't think they even make them. I wonder how rewatch. I love this one, I really do. Okay. And then this was the first trigger board I made. And that was after watching Case. And I just got a piece of cardboard. Actually, we bought a kettle, and this cardboard was inside the kettle. So I just went, thank you. a nice purse. And then I take out the matching wallet. I'm like, it has a wallet too. I'm so excited. Strawberry wallet is supposed to arrive today. I'm one of those people out for delivery. I'm at the window. Man, you go to Michael's, their beads are expensive. No wonder I order them from Amazon. Because I gotta tell you, anybody know where I can get cheap beads? My dollar store doesn't carry them. Okay, and if they do, it's like five. And I don't, by the time I buy, you know, it takes a good 60 to 100 beads to make a mic cover. So, if you know, tell me, please. Share the info, guys. Okay, I think that's it, you guys. Is it? Yep, I think that's it. So that's all my mic covers and my beads. And I think I'm gonna put this mic cover on. Okay, sorry guys. You know what, I'm just gonna mute for a second. We'll make it.